I've already skipped all of the boring shit, and we're just going straight into the starter selection. So like I said, this is a ROM hack by Laddie. He created it. This is version 3.5. He has no idea what has been changed and what hasn't, so we're just gonna go into it completely blind for the most part. Last time I played this, we beat Viola, and then I wanted to start fresh because he had some updates. And then apparently some roster changes have occurred, so who knows? Anyway, let's do this. So we're basically just going to speed through most of it. I'm mostly interested in what changes have been made and the challenge rather than the story, because we all know the story. And we will be picking Froakie. Now, starters, I believe, can still randomly receive their hidden abilities. So we'll reset for Protean. Man, we got Timid, but also Torrent. So do we keep the Timid or do we re-roll for Protean? Oh yeah, you also gave him big nuggets to hold. Damn! We're resetting. Unless he's made it so we can't get protein anymore. In which case, what a dick. I'm just grabbing that intro clip real quick. Why would it default to bag? There's Protean. Oh! Timid again? Maybe he made it guaranteed Timid. In which case, big yay. currently can't highlight that. The correct answer to that is no for the speedrun. Now, cherished balls should actually be a thing. Pog. Now, I know this is a guaranteed capture. This is a 100% catch rate, in the normal game at least. Quiet nature isn't awful. I would have preferred modest. Hey, Laddie. Laddie, did you make... Did you make it so the starter for Oki is always timid? I got timid twice in a row. Okay, so I just got mega lucky then. This Sentret's a dummy dumb. Welcome to definitely not Viridian Forest. One shroomy boy. It could be better if I'm honest, but thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you for the host. Dead Ghost Pixels, I wish I could say your name. XX Faspanix, whatever. Give me a name that you want to be known by. Yeah, I like Breloom. Unfortunately, Shroom is just not good. This is a failed raid. That's fine. Thank you for the host. That's a shame. We just got started. We're playing a ROM hack created by Rose Laddie, who's one of the mods in chat. And it basically just makes Pokemon Y harder. I wonder if we're only gonna see Pansage. You'll notice some slowdown. That's because I'm playing on an emulator because I do not have a capture card. Yeah, the last time we played this, we only saw Pansy. Who this? Antoine Bullier. Bullier? It's probably Bullier. Antoine, thank you for the follow. Dead Ghost Pistol. I wish I could say words. Dead Ghost Pixels. Why is the word pixels so hard for me to say? Dead Ghost Pixels. Thank you for the follow. There we go. We got there. Should probably update the run command. Ah, I haven't used Nightbot in so long. I wonder if there is a run. No, there isn't a run. Antidote. Yes, I am, Anna. Actually, kill me, please. Does he have 6 scatterbugs? No. Does he have 3 scatterbugs? I mean, he's Joey, so yeah, of course you gave him a Rattata. Thank you, Antoine. Got a bit of a frog in my throat this morning, I can't say anything. I was more awake, I do Youngster Joey copy pasta, but set by Trump. Was doing shiny hunting on wide, no luck though? That's unfortunate. Shiny hunting is not really my thing, I prefer challenge runs, so I do speed runs. But yeah, for all the new people here, so typically, I like to consider myself a bit of a variety streamer, although Pokemon is what seems to be most popular. So I've just been made redundant, so whilst I'm in job hunting mode, we're also gonna be streaming some stuff that's in my backlog. That's none of these are Scatterbug Laddie. So yeah, we're going through streaming the backlog, really. I feel like that Weedle is supposed to be a Scatterbug. Anyway, where was I? So yeah, we're going through the backlog, so right now... Laddie's been trying to get me to play Y though for probably a year. And so we're finally getting around to it, whilst I've got some time to catch up. After this, we might do a near run, I'm not sure yet. I'm convinced that I only ever see one monkey, and that is it. Follow up. We're gonna sprinkle in some Destiny stuff as we get closer to Shadowkeep. And also, we're gonna be... What else? Oh, and doing, like, weird challenge runs on any of the other games which are on 3DS. Or maybe some like, of the previous games will do some... You know what? Give me those balls. And then every now and then, yeah, I do speedruns. It's mostly Let's Go speedruns, so my current best time is 3:40. We're aiming for 3:30. Oh, this ain't good for your boy. Never done any runs as such. I guess I've been doing shiny badge quests on Hogwarts Legacy. I've been on badge 1 for 3 weeks now. Yikes. See, this is why I couldn't do like a shiny playthrough. I just couldn't wait that long, honestly. And of course, static. What's quick to do, Eevee or Pikachu? Now, so before the current world record for Eevee is I think 306, and it was always the school of thought that Eevee was faster, but I think like a couple of days ago or maybe like 2 weeks ago, the Pikachu world record was broken and gave an incredible time of like 3 hours and 4 minutes in Pikachu, which was, oh fuck, which is thought unheard of, to be honest. Why is Shroomish so bad? Why am I worried? I know Shinx doesn't get any stab. One idiot head. I actually need to submit my new run. No, there's absolutely no glitches in the speedrun at all. A lot of it is about menuing and movement, and you know, getting lucky with encounters. I was looking at the leaderboards last night after my run. And yeah, I saw that the Pikachu world record had gone from 306 to 304. I think it's 20. Map to Fly, yeah, Map to Fly is so good. Yeah, so the new Pikachu world record is 20 seconds faster than Eevee, which is pretty insane. Laddie, what level is Viola? Because you were complaining that I overleveled last time. Oh my god, you've made her like level 20, haven't you? Okay. Before she was 14. Bring on Sword and Shield. Yeah, I'm looking forward to Sword and Shield. Mostly because I wanna make it like the first time I've done actual routing. I only recently got into speedrunning. Do. Scatterbug. I like Scatterbug. Laddie, would you be interested in doing like weird challenge runs on stream? I also like Swaddle. Meh, maybe. Rip. Oh, so I ordered it. I've been away for 5 minutes. Don't hit me with any meaningful questions. Fair enough. I'm gonna see if my payment has been refunded. I bought a new PC yesterday, and then it was like, your payment has been declined. No, it has not been refunded to me yet. I'm 100% looking for a Shinx here. That's a time pole. I don't need a time pole. I have a Froakie. Oh man, big struggle. Hey, it's the Shinx. Have Rasto in dialogue instead of Sky. Oh, right. I mean, I want to try Tough Claws Shinx over Intimidate Shinx, so in addition to making other changes, Laddie's also made changes to Pokemon abilities and such, which is why I have a Froakie with Protean. Basically, he removed Rivalry from the game, because it's a trash ability. Oh, Tough Claws was swapped for Strong Jaw, okay. So, Crunch, Thunder Fang. Okay, makes sense. Oh yes, I forgot Baby Jinx was here. I'm also not going to worry about the Zorua this time. As much as I like Zorua, and speak of the devil. Speak of the devil again. Alright, I'll get the Zorua. Even though Zoro's kinda trash. Oh, I can learn Sludge Bomb by TM, okay. Damn it, Dio. Do I have a FX Spore on this? Oh no, Poison Heal, okay. I haven't actually checked its, Yeah, I don't even have the notes open. Zorua catch rate. Snore. I'm about to kill the Zorua. You seem to be- why are you capa facing? Is this a scripted Zorua? Zorua's about to get the dick right now. You gave everything catch rate a 3. Dick. Also Kappa. Wait, did you actually? I would be upset if that's the case. I know you could've. Your Veltal doesn't have a catch rate of 255? We'll say 250. 255 makes it guaranteed. None of these are Shinxes. If you get an easier Veltal catch, you should buy a lottery ticket. Okay. Are we talking like YOLO Ball Pokeball Arceus levels of lucky? Right.
Shinx, where are you?
It's down to three because the fucking incarnation of death shouldn't be as easy as one quick ball. You're right. I agree. Oh my god, I'm never gonna see a Shinx again, am I? I need to assert dominance over Zoroa. Doveline are back to physical attackers with actual usable moves and I honestly would have kept them as crit birds, but... Wait, so because I said that I would have kept them as crit birds, you made them not crit birds. Honestly, okay, I'll just take the intimidate Shinx. Oh, really? Oh, the notes weren't updated. You can buy ability capsules after grant? Okay. Give me Adamant or Jolly or whatever gives me plus attack. I haven't actually checked Shroomish's nature. Modest coming right up. It's okay, neutral. Big pogs. Honestly, Shroomish probably won't get much use. I like Breloom, but Shroomish just isn't good. Oh, TM's actually put in the shop. Yeah, good point. Noted. Can't do anything with them yet, but... Oh yeah, that's right, Big Nugget! Big Nugs. If you're in absolute dire need of more, you can need to farm stones from Pansage. Okay. Well, I'm looking at these moves, right? Now, unless you've made it so that Shinx can learn Thunder Punch. I know Froakie can learn Smackdown, but I'm not going to grab Smackdown. Actually, we're up against Bugs, right? Maybe worth? Probably not. I'd say the others, but somehow you never found a single Pansir. So, the other... When we did the test, I only found Pansir, and then now that we're doing it on this one, I only found Pansage. If I were to reset, we'd only find the water one. What was it? Panpour? What did these used to be? Because their TM color does not match what they are. Useless, okay. Was like light screen. Yeah, it's not a quick change, I 100%. The dual screen's still there. Ah, yeah, of course, they're right at the bottom. Oh, was it stuff like Confide and... Right, yeah. Understandable. Minus two defense. I only put up with Shinx and Luxio because I like Luxray so much. I want to get everything to about level 14. It's another bug, Ree! Here's a fun fact for you regarding leveling. Any Pokemon you see beyond Alexa, giving you the XP share and the base stat. Oh. So basically, you just made the grind longer. Or there's also that. Was that because you've increased the levels of everything anyway, and so you were finding that you were hitting level 100 way before intended. I don't know why I'm licking the Shinx. Mostly because XP share was overpowered and yeah, it really was. The curve should ideally take you to around level 78 to 80 for League. Okay. Is this Marill huge power? I feel like it's huge power. Ah, idiot. Didn't use Aqua Jet. Has a base attack like 20. That's true. Yeah, so I make it huge power and it becomes 40. Easy peasy. That's not how you should probably shush. Yeah, it is. Kappa. Round Quash, Echoed Voice, Skydrop, Confide, and Steel Wing were changed. Okay. Yeah, so not that useful. This growl's gonna make it so it's gonna take two more tackles, isn't it? No, thank God. Ba-na-na-na. An XP share should stay on, right? What one's potentially useful? As a sound attack. Lillipup always has like a surprise face. I love it. I love Lillipup. TMs were changed to Ice Punch, Fire Punch, Drain Punch, Thunder Punch, Giga Drain, and Sucker Punch specifically. Okay. And play nice. So we'll finish up this route, we'll go to whatever the route is right of Santaloon. Clear out that route, and then we'll go fight Viola, and then I will take a short break, grab a drink, because I forgot to bring up one with me, like a dum-dum. And it also gives me a chance to have separation VOD, because I'll be uploading the full playthrough to YouTube. Why does Shinx not learn moves? I know. And also why Tough Claws was axed. Yeah, you just have like no moves. It's such a struggle playing through Diamond with a Shinx. It just doesn't learn anything. Tackle, Leer, Charge, Baby. It doesn't learn anything until 13. And moves you do have getting a free Life Orb boost. Yeah, it did have Tough Claws, didn't it? Yeah, don't even get Spark until level 13. What level does it evolve? 16 or 17? Or I can wait until 17 to learn Bite. When does Luxio learn Bite? It really is. Imagine Spark being the reward. My lord, that did no damage. Bite at 18. So do I wait one level? I don't think I will. Just one level, right? I think I am gonna take SmackDown. Just so I can give Froakie some way to hit them. Hit Viola's bugs. We keep Lick for coverage and for immunity. That's probably a good choice. Good to know. Oh. Chugging. Depending on how that choice goes, it may need to up the price. Oof. I guess it depends on what you chose as your starter, because obviously I've chosen Froakie. If you chose Fennekin, Fennekin destroys Viola, at least on the normal game. Yeah, you weaken that fire type. I promise you this Viola doesn't roll over the side to Fennekin or Panzer. Okay. Simi Sim, maybe give it the buff pants, it got to move forward. Yo, true. But then you have to put up with one of the worst Pokemon ever designed, so. Pros and cons. I guess you just box it immediately after. Yeah, you did say. Luckily, it has no special moves. Haha! Did it always have competitive? No, you gave it competitive, right? It had rivalry and unnerve. Oh god. Why do I do this to myself? Right, it doesn't have special moves. Imagine seeing competitive and thinking, I'm gonna baby dollize it. You're gonna go back in and it's like, I'm gonna give it Ember. Imagine being such a dumb idiot head. Yes. But I don't even remember when it gets a special fire move. Just out of interest. That'll be a warning for your future. Oh, good. Just out of interest. Is Luxray pure electric or electric dark in this? Yes, Pogs. Yeah, I don't really care about Shinx or Luxray. It was Luxray I cared about. All right, do we get the duck? Pog. It's Defiant. That's not super luck. I guess, isn't Farfetch'd or, doesn't it just have Defiant? Or did you remove Super Luck for my 100% crits? That's the wrong duck. Yeah, Defiant rings a bell for Farfetch'd. Supluck is still there? Okay. What did it have before then? Probably Big Pecs. Can Azurill still go through sex changes? Oh, Keenite. Ah, why do I think Big Pecs? Keenite, Inner Focus, Defiant. Best bird. Azurill can still go through a sex change. If Starly has big pecs, which I think it has, does it still get Intimidate, or have you given it Reckless? Oh no, it's Keenai, its ability. I keep going through Big Pecs. No, it's Keenai. So I go, yeah, Keenai, Keenai. Or Keenai or Reckless. I mean, either way, I get a good ability out of it, so. Also, I just like Starly. Adamant, please. If you're only looking to use drastically changed mon, Starly's line was not. Oh, okay. Well, in that case, I probably won't use it then. Especially since I already have the drastically changed Pidgey. Just out of interest. I got Keenai and Neutral Nature, okay. I'm just a sucker for Starly. By far my favorite Route 1 bird. Litleo was changed though, right? As we were just discussing. I actually kind of want to get a competitive one. Oh, Dodrio. I mean, I don't need a normal flying. I'm just using Pidgey because I know that that first Pidgey is 3 IV. Yeah, just in the build. So no moveset changes. Why can't I get away? It's a Dunsparce. Pyro by itself is honestly fine. Okay. Minus bad abilities. Yeah, it has really bad abilities. Okay, well, I'll continue looking for a Litleo then. Because I've never actually used a Pyro in game. By the way, that Litleo you buffed twice did. Really? Nice AI. Ah, the duck. He's back. Come on, Super Luck. Pog. Critical hit? Yes! No, there really isn't. Look, I think Shinx is gonna have to take the L here. Farfetch likes to play with his food. Was let me have the duck. Just so Laddie can be mad that I have a duck. It has Aqua Jet because it's a fucking duck. Fair enough. Why is it Farfetch'd and Zoroark give me such a hard time? And it's something to differentiate from still superior Hawlucha. Yeah, fair enough. But that means I can lick it. Actually, the lick would probably kill here. No. Okay, good. I'm gonna need to grab my Pokeballs for fucking Litleo, aren't I? Buddy, what did you do to the catch rate? Fucking hell. It's just a Farfetch'd. Let's catch it for it. This duck's about to wipe me. It's just a Farfetch. Yes, I'm fully aware that I'm no god. literally two balls left. Because Farfetch has eaten like 9 balls. Okay, the duck dies. How hard is it to catch a duck? Oh my god, I completely forgot about the trade. And to be honest, I've completely forgotten where the trade even is. Ah! Portion of the price! Been so long since I played Gen 6, where is this trade? What do they want for it again? Oh fuck. Bunnelby? I knew there was a reason why I should have caught Bunnelby before. I say we say fuck it. Like you said, the Farfetch is the coward's way out. I just wanted it as a pocket strat. I'm actually here for a Litleo. You can't run away from this bird. You're a cat, kill it. I'm countering some lags, I'm just gonna save. But thinking about it, that Litleo that I managed to buff twice would have destroyed me. Oh good, the duck's back. Need to assert dominance. Did you buff the speed of the duck? I mean, I know Shinx isn't particularly fast, but... Jesus. I'm assuming no changes to CDOT's line. Might have been a 1 or 2, okay. Hey, little Leo. I want a competitive Litleo, but oh wait, no. If it's one of its standard abilities, then I can change it because I can get ability capsules off the ground. I've remembered information. Oh, Shifri got buffed. Gotta say, like, if I have an electric type on the team, the grass type becomes instantly less, useful. 110 attack, 105 special attack, and heat wave. Oh, that does pique my interest. But then I have to go back and farm up, like, leaf stones. And by farm up, I mean literally find one leaf stone. Fucking hell, what's a man gonna do to catch shit? That, apparently. I overleveled Jinx. Oops. Jinx isn't that useful. I am interested in that Shiftry. I'm already gonna have plenty of dark types. Not super, but no, Shiftry's never been that bad. Speaking of, naughty nature, it's not great. Acton got the better end of the stick? Yeah, fair enough. Because what is this? Level 14 of End Leaf Stone? Not awful. Yeah, it could do, and it's not that fun. Yeah, exactly. Like, grass dark? Yikes. And like I said, the grass type isn't that useful if you have an electric type. I'm gonna have double dark type in the form of Greninja and Luxray, although Greninja's typing is completely irrelevant, let's be honest. my headcanon now is that Buizel, when it uses growl, is actually farting. My headcanon now is whenever Buizel attacks, it is farting. What do you mean Flenzel's airbags are filled with? You're right. Oh yeah, those aren't actually trainers. You are though. Pretty sure this one's Loic. Yeah. I am a normal type, this is not good. When does Litleo evolve? I want to say like mid-20s, but I could be wrong. Big yikes. Although, I'll probably be at 30 by Grant, right? Given how long the space between Viola and Grant is. No, not over Ember, thank you. You'll be around level 28 ideally, okay. You may need to grind a smidge. Okay. Grant is 30. Okay. Not that Litleo will get much use in a rock gym, but mostly just gonna be Frogadier smashing his way through it. Although that is the one place where a grass type is good. For all of the inevitable rock water types you put in for his team. Flinch. I mean, have you just given him all the fossil ones again, or...? His team is much less cruel than the last one I gave him, but not weak either. Yeah, the last one was something. You know, throughout this entire section, I should have just been turning off animations. It was a double battle with Gigalith between then and three. Wow! Yeah, I don't remember the Gigalith. I actually wanted to talk to a guy, but none of my buttons were working. It is a duck. Gigalith and Solrock lead to really make a shit the bed. Yeah, I just remember his a full team of fossils. So unless this Pidgey has Whirlwind, which I don't think it does at 10, maybe it does. I'm just gonna like set up on it. Oh, it wasn't. Why do I remember like a full squad of fossils? Oh, right. Because, yeah, he had his Amora and Tyrant. And I remember an Aerodactyl. And I think a Cradily was in there. And a Kabutops. I think. It's been a while since I played that version. That was back in, like, somewhere between 1 and 2 versions. Never had a Mora? Oh. Maybe I'm just remembering wrong because his original team had a Mora and Tyrant. Speaking of which, have you made any changes to a Mora and Tyrant? Because I'd quite like to use a Tyrantrum. I just never have a good enough reason to use it. There's also AZ Flowet. Didn't you make the requirement for AZ Float ridiculous, like learning Light of Ruin at level 40 is Flabébé? Special defense and speed buffs for Tyrantrum, okay. Yeah, its attack was always fairly decent, it just wasn't that bulky, and always died to fucking everything. Oh, AZ Float isn't possible to evolve anything into? Ah. Oh. Huh, I thought it was. Ah, oh, it's in Pokemon Village? That's a shame. By that point, the team's pretty much solidified. Okay. I like the sound of Tyrantrum though. I just never get to use it. Like, it's always the one I pick, but I never use it. 5971 to 6982. Okay. No, not anything but the sand attack. Auras went from 99 to 120 special attack. Oof. You're tempting me with the Auroras. So the fossils also get their hidden abilities moved into their potential pool. So wait, it was what? Strong Jaw. What did Auroras have? I know it had Snow Warning, but what was the other one? Did it have Refrigerate? Is that where Refrigerate originally came from? I feel like it was. Oh yes, and then the chicken. I actually can't remember what Tyrantrum's. Was it Rockhead? Retreat Snow Warning, yeah. So you just go Snow Warning Blizzard. Strong Jaw Rockhead, that's the one. Yeah. Yeah, because they gave them both signature abilities, didn't they? So question, did you give her a Venomoth, considering there are Venomoths all over the floor? Don't remember if she had a Venomoth previously. Imagine giving her the ATV. A strong girl. That's a strong boy, then I remembered. No, Litleo's usually female. Driving an ATV on that web is a safety hazard. Sure is. Right, this is not going to be that effective, but... All the Dwebbles in here to ruin plans. Ready for this 5 hit? Oh, only 3. Since when does Spinarak get absorbed? Oh, because you made the buff to Leech Life, didn't you? Bam, 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 bam. Having leech life bugs here would be funny, but not exactly balanced, you right? Like simply giving Viola a Scyther and calling it a day. Good meme. Not sure the workout was entirely necessarily to one shot there, but we did it anyway for safety. Noble Roar already! What does that do again? User intimidate and lowers its attack and special attack. Well, I'm never going to use tackle again. Noble Roar and work up. Nice. Alright, yeah, you gave this man a B-drill. Racist. Okay, I needed to work up twice. Hey, laddie, it's you. I wonder why Prism gave your rival a Parasect. Fuck. Didn't get to skillfully dodge that one. Oh, sharp objects was the team theme? Passes generally caught as a cut slave. Right. Okay, that makes sense. Pick up a paralyzed heal. So, question is, does Viola still lead with the Joltik? And does it still have Cross Poison? And can I safely set up on it? There we try. You say you've done some roster changes, so let's just go in blind. We're gonna save. Sersko.
You should just let me go in blind and get fucked by a Sersko.
Don't assume you can set up on anything.
Alright.
Sersko was, yeah, it was the lead before. Some reason I just remember the Joltik because it just randomly cross-poisoned me. So I remember the, oh my lord, there's six mons! Oh, that's her potion down, unless you gave her additional ones. I don't know if you can do that, but maybe you can. That's a Pidgeotto, you bitch. That's the problem, that's the speed. I considered Sticky Webs, but chose to show mercy. Sticky Webs wouldn't have worked on Pidgeotto, Lamel. Oh, Anorith next, okay. Yeah. Oh, Anorith, no Smackdown. Oh, fuck me, okay. This Joltek had an Ockerberry, okay. We may need to consider grabbing the extra mons out of the, Yeah, I know I did. We're gonna reset. I'm gonna grab the extra mons out of the PC. And evolve for a Yeah, I'm feeling like I definitely need Frogadier for this. Actually, instead of grabbing the nodes out of the PC, I'm gonna see if I can get some evolutionary stones. Hey, the other monkeys do exist. This definitely kills it, doesn't it? The Surskit has Focus Sash, Icy Wind. All three monkeys exist, can confirm. How awful would it be to have one of the TMs in Santaloon be Feith instead of one of the others? Or are you wanting them to use up Pokeballs catching the monkeys for their stones? So like there's at least... I mean it's still probably cheaper than buying a 10,000. $10,000 TM. I'm not shy to the idea of Zigzagoon getting cover either. That's true. Probably not a bad idea. I was considering picking up a Zigzagoon. It looks like you've also buff their catch rate so that you can just YOLO ball them. I'm not adverse to that decision, by the way. Catch rate was unchanged, I believe. Ah. I guess they're just making up for the duck and the fox. And Sage. I want your leaf stone, please. Mostly because I haven't checked the one I just caught. I'm thinking like I catch two of each. Keep one of the stones, sell the other. And then make them sacrificial fodder. Okay, I'm not sure Pansage exists anymore. Oh, that's true. I think you can only like assign 55 or 60% worth. When does Pikachu appear? Yeah, 56. Yeah, because it's 55 and 1. Alright, that's enough of that. I'm bored now. That's right, you gave him the starter abilities, didn't you? Golly. Not great for Panpour. Yeah, we need Froakie to evolve. You could grind Panpour. I'm not really interested in grinding Panpour. I do see the appeal though. I mostly don't want to spend 2 hours just trying to get through Viola. That's true, level 15 Scald isn't the worst. Would make for really boring content, though. Although true to the experience, I think you're trying to cultivate with this ROM hack. I say ROM hack; it's just an edit more than anything else. Maybe overkill, probably gonna axe the Pasho Berry. Well, we'll see how this next attempt goes. I'm a little more prepared now, so we'll go with the Frogadier. And if we're still struggling, then I'll grind up the Pample. Rock Gem it is! Probably unnecessary. I definitely did not want to use Smackdown there. Cancel that, I 100% meant to use Smackdown there. Alright, now that I've remembered. Oh! Interesting. This one has better... better defense. Is there not a better place to farm levels in this early section, Letty? Fun fact, I've never once seen a male Litleo. Right, not. All good. Best source of autopilot leveling is on the restaurants, yeah. So normally I would grab Charmander from Professor Sycamore. But maybe I won't this time. If I'm wanting to commit to having Litleo, which I think I want to do because I've never used one before. I think I'm just gonna like not use any of Sycamore's things. Well, they're a free Eviolite if nothing else. That's true. Could be relevant for for Litleo, at least for a little bit. Or any of my mons. Because I'm thinking the team looks something along the lines of Greninja, Luxray, Pyroar, Tyrantrum, or Aurorus. I'm happy with either. That's about what I've got so far. Cool, Frogadier yet. More to the point, I want to use stuff I haven't used before, with the exception, obviously, of Greninja. Absolutely nothing needed changing for Greninja. Alright, so I've got the monkeys here for Death Fodder. The thing that upset me most about that line is the fact that they went from Fennekin, who was the starter I was initially. Chessel got Smelt Smash. All right, we're resetting the run. I was actually considering the Chestnut, mostly for memes. Good old Tony. And Crunch? Remind me why I picked Froakie again? I mean, Froakie is my favorite out of the three now. Anyway, yeah, back to Fennekin. Fennekin was going to be my starter of choice. And then I saw Braixen and Delphox. I'm like, well, shit. And then I saw Greninja. I'm like, yes. Alright, next up is Joltik. Probably not worth working up. Or is it? Probably not. Yeah, so it's a two. It's a two turn thing anyway. Next up is Anorith. I forgot to turn the animations back on. We'll go back to Loot Leo, see if we can't set up. I see AI using Screecher sort of smart scenario. Yeah. I could have stayed in on Frogadier. You baited idiot. Oh wait, no, you removed powder. The crit, of course. I suddenly remembered you're just like, yeah, I'm gonna remove powder. This is a gotta heal Frogadier kind of situation. Ooh, Ledian. Keep frogging her out. That's the idea, I guess. This was. Did it. Well, they. I guess technically two casualties, but. I don't think you need to nerf the cost. Smackdown. She's more threatening if you don't click Smackdown, yeah. Yeah, you have to have exactly Frogadier. Well, I guess Froakie, but... Froakie isn't strong enough to do that. And I don't- I have a timid one as well, so it was doing less as well. There's a reason there isn't a single rock type here, yeah. Be gone, Thot! Be gone, Thot! I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab a drink and potentially some lunch. Ledian was buffed significantly enough for Viola. Unfortunately, you got one shot by Smackdown. As was kind of the intention. Yeah, I would say SmackDown doesn't need to be nerfed. But then again, I chose the one mon that can use it. So, but that's one mon out of what? How many are available at this stage of the game? Like 50? So you got your three starters, all of which can evolve. Assume you put the time in, obviously. Then one mon for every slot in every route. So that, how many slots are there? 10 total? I don't know how much you've done in the background. I could see, obviously, because I have the access to your game files, but... Anyway, yeah, I'm going to go grab a drink and probably some lunch, because it's 2 o'clock and I haven't had any lunch. Classic intermittent fasting. Alright, I'll be right back.